everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Xenoverse.
Please collect all the Dragon Balls around the area. The enemy took the Dragon Ball. Please get it back.
Well, once I deal with all these stinking Cell Juniors. So I'm gonna get the Dragon Ball here, which is probably has always been here, but I just didn't see it. Or maybe it was glitched and it was not there in the first place. Oh well. Just gonna grab
return to the time machine
you
with
and
any Dragon Balls you can obtain. The Dragon Ball has been sent. Please take any remaining Dragon Ball.
I do wonder though, is Whis a former god of destruction or something? Like, how powerful is he? I mean, seriously, is he... Like, seriously, what the fuck is his power? Can bully? Why'd you have to say it like that? No, you can fight. Like, who's that supposed to be? You gonna attack me or something? Wait, you're supposed to be a part of the bully, not trying to attack me and shit.
A new Dragon Ball was located. Please find it.
Oh damn! I actually got him. They're taking care of the Cell Junior over there. What about the Cell Junior, like, there? What the hell is he doing? Are you fucking serious? He's got a Dragon Ball in his hand, and all he's doing is just gonna stand there? That's the same as fucking Goku or fucking any of the Z fighters who found the Dragon Ball would just be standing there. They'd be like, yeah, I found a Dragon Ball, now I'm just gonna just stand there and do nothing. I mean, Goku, or someone else might need it, but I'm just gonna stand here with this Dragon Ball. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get attacked and stuff. And then they get fucking attacked and stuff. And then they're like, oh, why did I just stand around? I should've went back to the freaking place I was supposed to go. With the Dragon Ball. And now it's gone. Oh, man. Now, I gotta find another Dragon Ball. Alright. Come here, Dragon Ball. Where the fuck could this one be? Boy. Alright. It's not in there. Oh, okay. Boom. Oh shit.
A new Dragon Ball was located. Please find it.
But first, Cell.
You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and end this tiring little fight with the power of my perfect form.
So what could you possibly want with the Dragon Balls? Maybe he wanted immortality. much. Maybe that's why Cell wants him. He just wants immortality or something. Dang. Well, it's not. Your perfect form ain't so perfect, Cell.
I trained you, so I wouldn't have expected it.
Hello, Lord Beerus. Oh, God. The God of Destruction, Lord Beerus. Wait a minute. Oh, God. Older Veldekai is kind of, like, worried, because it's like, Beerus is right there. And if I remember from what I heard, Beerus was the one that sealed Eldekai into the Z-Sword. So, Eldekai, you might want to watch your back and stuff, because you don't know if he's gonna do that thing again. You don't know if he's gonna put you in another fucking sword. Or do something worse. Alright, time for the second World Tournament Tag Team. So I gotta beat this in under 5 minutes. Alright, so I'm gonna use... Who's gonna be my partners? Piccolo and you know, do I really want to? Yeah, fuck it.
Whatever you do, don't fight for real.
This is the second World Tournament Tag Team. Last World Tournament Tag Team, it was the team of, I think it was Krillin, Yamcha, and Tien versus us. Now we have to fight Goten, Trunks, and 18. So here we go. Yep. Sorry, Trunks. Shit, who is it? Oh, never mind. And you just got owned. Wait, whoa, whoa. Oh, shit. This is gonna get annoying. Thank you. take out fucking Vegeta Gohan and... Oh, God. Take this!
I am being pushed! How is this possible?
Hold still, Gohan. Come on, we'll start with Gohan. Yes!
This is it.
Oh, man. I see it. Did he just go Super Saiyan 3? Yes, he has. Can't tell now. Nope, he's just too bad. Anyway, the guy thought he went Super Saiyan 3. Like, oh shit. There we go. I think I have enough time for one more. Oh boy. And that is the Great Saiyan Man is here. Great Saiyan Man. Alright, so. Oh boy. Who should I use this time? Alright. Super Boo! And... Go Tanks! So basically, mostly our objective is to defeat Frieza and Cell. Alright, so we gotta go over here so we can get to Jace. Damn, Raccoon, what fucking happened? You just like... Man. Damn it. I just said that. Raditz. I think this is where Birdo is. Because I know I have to get Birdo as well. Yes, I'm gonna go against you. Look at that fool. Goodbye. Just reveal your secret identity, you idiot. Shit. Now it's time for that evil ki energy. God! Frieza, stop blocking! Shit! He's almost dead. But we're not done yet. Because now we gotta deal with Cell. He's like, oh yeah? I can do the same fucking thing! Damn it. Will you get over here? Shit. Cell. Almost done. Alright. There we go.
You are quite
oh, damn. I did not expect to get a Z rank on this. Well, damn.
That kind of surprised me. Freaking a freaking
Z rank on that? Shit. Alright. So, next time on Let's Play Dragon Ball Xenoverse, we're going to do. Majin Chaos, which is to basically defeat 30 small Majin Buus.